Have you ever been on a flight and experienced some sudden bumps and jolts while watching that in-flight movie? That was turbulence. Turbulence is caused by a few different factors. In this video, we'll be explaining turbulence, what it is, what causes it, and how airlines account for this phenomenon during flight. Before we begin, be sure to like this video and subscribe to Epic Flight Academy's YouTube channel for more aviation content. Let's get started. Turbulence is defined as a sudden, violent shift in airflow. It creates an up and down current caused by irregular atmospheric motion. When an aircraft experiences turbulence, the plane can drop or change altitude suddenly. Turbulence is caused when an airplane flies through the waves of air that are irregular or violent, which causes the aircraft to bounce around, yawing, pitching, or rolling. There are multiple types of turbulence that occur in different ways. Here are the most common types of turbulence. Wake turbulence forms behind an aircraft as it passes through the air, creating wingtip vortices. These vortices can remain in the air or over the ground for up to 3 minutes after the passage of an airplane. The greatest vortex strength occurs when the generating aircraft is heavy, clean, and slow. Clear air turbulence occurs at altitudes above 15,000 feet mean sea level and is caused by strong wind shears in the jet stream. Thermal turbulence develops when warm air rises in pockets, then slowly descends as the air cools. Under normal atmospheric conditions, air temperature usually decreases with altitude. When these conditions are reversed, cool air under a narrow, warm layer forms temperature inversion turbulence. Turbulence occurs in the surrounding boundaries of the warm layer. Mechanical turbulence is created when the air near the surface of the Earth flows over obstructions, such as hills, mountains, or even buildings. The normal horizontal wind flow is disrupted, causing swirls and irregular air movements. Frontal turbulence is caused by the abrupt wind shift between warm and cold air masses. Fast-moving cold fronts are the most severe in this type of turbulence. Air flowing over the tops of mountains can travel down the leeward side, causing a flow to form with strong air current waves changing at all altitudes. This is called mountain wave turbulence and can extend for hundreds of miles downwind of a mountain range. A storm cloud is the visible portion of a turbulent system in a thunderstorm. Updrafts and downdrafts often extend outside the storm, with severe turbulence extending as much as 15 or 30 miles. During turbulence, pilots and the cabin crew must follow established procedures to ensure safety. Pilots will reassure passengers during turbulence and ensure the seatbelt sign is turned on. During this time, passengers are advised to remain seated with their seatbelts fastened to prevent injuries. Communication is key. Turbulence is an unpredictable yet natural aspect of flying caused by various atmospheric conditions. While it can be unsettling, the aviation industry's advanced understanding, technology, and rigorous pilot training ensure that turbulence is navigated safely. Understanding the causes of turbulence is one of the best methods for avoiding it. You can avoid inadvertently entering turbulence through training and practice as you become a knowledgeable pilot. As a pilot, it is important to anticipate turbulence. Understanding how and where turbulence forms and the procedures for your aircraft during it will lead you to better decision-making during the event of turbulence in flight. We hope you learned something new about turbulence in this video. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel to catch even more aviation content from Epic Flight Academy.